Israel kills 160 Palestinian terrorists, destroys suspected suicide submarine. The Israel Defense Forces, IDF, continued to pound Palestinian terrorists inside of Gaza on Monday night and into Tuesday morning in response to terrorist attacks launched against Israel that started over a week ago. The latest strikes come as more than 3,150 rockets have been fired toward Israel from Palestinian terrorists with Hamas and Palestinian Islamic Jihad PIJ. More than 450 of the rockets have fallen inside Gaza, and Israel's Iron Dome has successfully intercepted approximately 90% of the remaining rockets. Over the last days, Israeli naval troops spotted suspicious activity in the northern Gaza Strip, nearby assets of the Hamas naval forces, and tracked the movements of a number of suspect enemy combatants. Today, using IDF aircraft surveillance and naval capabilities, several of the suspects were spotted with a vessel suspected of being a Hamas submergible naval weapon. The vessel was being taken to the shore and appeared to be on its way to carry out a terror attack in Israeli waters. A short while ago, an IDF naval vessel and an aircraft targeted the operators and the weapon in order to remove the threat. A short while ago, IDF fighter jets struck the main operations center of the Hamas internal security forces in the Rimal neighborhood in the northern Gaza Strip. The operations center was a central part of Hamas terror infrastructure. It served as a base for military intelligence operatives. Prior to the strike, the IDF provided advance warning to the occupants of the building and allowed sufficient time for them to evacuate the site. The Daily Mail described the attack on the naval vessel as a strike on a Hamas suicide submarine after militants were spotted launching the autonomous submersible in northern Gaza. In strikes that were launched on Sunday evening and carried into Monday morning, the IDF demolished several miles of underground terror tunnels. The operation involved the use of 54 fighter jets that dropped more than 100 precision bombs.